There once was a ship in the Suez Canal that got even more famous than Paul Mescal. The 400-meter long ever given got stuck diagonally. How can one blocked waterway stop 12% of global trade? The alternative route around the Cape of Good Hope takes 4 weeks. 10 tugboats and 2 dredger vessels are all caught up in this big boat wrestle. If that doesn't work, they'll lighten the load. It could take a really long time. The Suez lock jam delay blocks £7 billion of goods a day. The global supply chain wants a ship to take its leave and go.